like legit, if I was caught in this scenario, I would just. If I was caught in a scenario, I would eat nothing but the Doritos. I'm desperate for a sponsor. Damn. So first thing is first. We have played the game before. You have seen me play the game before. So let's just get on to it. First thing we need. I keep mixing up the E and the. First thing is first, we are going to need a habitat builder so that we can fill out this place. Computer chip wiring kit. How the hell am I gonna make this? A battery, titanium, and. Yeah, young! I must try not to use the E and use the clicky. Yeah, I think the latest update kind of corrupted my. Yeah, the latest update kind of messed up the saves. So.
Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Battery.
New blueprint acquired.
Yes. Scanner
acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
How do I get silicon rubber now again? Yeah, I wasn't here in a long while. Oh, let's do that.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs. Thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia.
Dude, I need to survive. I don't give a damn about the millennium of the dingy. Oh wait, I got the older keyboard, so. Yeah, it's a little difficult getting by. It's kind of fraught. I lost all my old saves, but you live and you learn. Silicon rubber, okay. Damn, I have to do a lot more.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
I also saw that you have to scan all the. Very close. I have to scan all of this so that I know where the plants are. Apparently I'll need it later, but I don't feel like doing all of that. So yeah. Ah! Where's the yellow stuffies? There you are. Hey.
Hey.
So first things first, I already have the scanner, I just need to get the repair tool and something else. A repair tool and a habitat builder.
Yes.
Oh, look at the fishy. That's gonna be a solid playthrough. And this time I'm gonna play it till the end. Hopefully. Yeah, hopefully. This light is still so damn bright even though I dimmed it. Nope. That's it. Oof. Yeah, okay. I don't know, maybe in my next video I'm gonna do a reaction video. Let me just whittle all this down into... just so there's space. At least. So. Oh, yeah.
The fabricator draws from available
glass
data to
server.
Provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Oh, ran out of power. Okay, it's fine. Just sucking itself back together. Okay.
Lifeboat secondary systems online. Running full environment. Diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Radio repair. Okay.
This is a man. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Right. So what do I need to make a... computer chip wiring kit. How do I make a computer chip? Gold. Copper wire. Silver. Where did we go last time for silver? Ah, it's stuck. Okay.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Apparently there was story segments, like we have to constantly scan yourself, and I kind of missed it. And I'm sorry if you were expecting that. Okay, Seaglide.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained
nice.
During planet fall.
Okay, now I'm going to need that base that I wanted. So let me just quartz. Where did they explode? Wait. Damn, that ocean is scary. I'm basically speedrunning at this point because I want to catch up from the last few episodes. Is it another? Okay, this one. I basically want to catch up from the last few episodes that I kind of need to catch up on. So, yeah. Alright, I got enough copper, it's fine. I'm gonna go home now. Hey, I'm home. I'm gonna make a computer chip. Gold. What the hell am I gonna find the gold? I'm just gonna basically be farming, so I might skip this sticky, but yeah, I'm gonna let you know when something interesting happens. And yeah, I was actually planning on doing like a full VOD, like yeah, like the full video of die. I've seen your disgusting. Yeah, I was actually planning on doing like a full VOD, like uncut, but it's gonna be hella long, and I don't know who has the time to watch all that. shit. Like, who's legitimately gonna watch, like, a full VOD? Yes! Gloss. If I can get gloss, I can upgrade my oxygen. Yeah, but who's, like, legit gonna watch a full VOD of me playing this game? I mean, if you really do, you can comment down below in the section that's provided. Right down below. Yeah, I wanna get this base as soon as possible so that I know that my storage is also sorted out. Because I'm gonna collect a lot of crap, like, to be honest, I'm gonna collect a lot. Just so I can survive. Hey, radio! Okay, so I need glass. I mean, I could just easily.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Cool. I mean, I could just easily, like, oh, I don't think I need silver, don't I? Silver. Yeah, silver. I found silver, surprisingly. But yeah, I was gonna say, it's like, I could have easily. No, that's not what I wanted to do! Damn you. I mean, I could have just easily, like, removed my previous YouTube videos and, like, make others. But I was like, there's gonna be people already saw it and. Nom, nom, nom.
Two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light on.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
I mean, yeah, of course.
Integrating new PDA data.
Let me just see what else I can scan around here.
New blueprint acquired.
Are we? Conquering my fears.
30 seconds.
Yeah, it's no doubt. Silver mark is no doubt. Okay, it's fine. Oh wait, I need that sea glide as well. That's gonna save me a lot of time. Battery. Consume it as a first deal. Ah, damn you. I used my lost silver for the. Yeah, I just need to make a battery, so just copper wire. I need to get. Oh, battery, right. We go.
to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting it. I didn't know you could eat crevines.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
And I will never get tired of watching that. So, yeah. Oh, lead away. Let's make it out here. And it's silver and two lead. Yeah. And I'll find both of that in the grapevine section. Yes. There we go. I needed two for it, didn't I? No, just one. Just one. Just one. Just one. Just one. Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Hey, I know, okay? I've been doing this, okay? Let me just drop it if it's not necessary, like the cable and the acid. That away! So what did I say? Silver and lead. Maybe some copper along the way. That way. I'm just trying to catch up to where I lost progress in, and hopefully I'll. Oh, there's some scannables here I didn't scan yet. A counter. I'll definitely need a counter where I'm going. And then obviously I'll need titanium as well.
Seconds.
Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, I just need this for titanium reasons. For later on. Beacons as well.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
And that's the small cave networks that I have to go into. So that yeah, that's small cave networks, because it's underlying, there's a beneath the sea, under the sea adventure, you know. So no. Ah, I see a shadow. Ooh. Quick, in and out, in and out.
Ooh. 30 seconds.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, no.
Integrating new PDA data.
Right. Yeah, last night's mac and cheese.
90 meters.
There's a cave.
Unknown environmental biome.
Yes. So what I'm gonna need is I'm going to have to get into I'm gonna need to have that car again, the underwater car, and then I have to go down here, which is the first place I have to go, just so I can explore more of the story. Like, yes, I know. So I can explore more of the story. Somewhere beyond the sea. there's a bubble somewhere waiting for me. Seek life fragment is not my spirit. And nobody is here. I'm sailing away. So I want to live at least close by to the bath. We'll put it here. I'm gonna see you somewhere waiting for me. I can understand if someone's gonna sleep. Spaceship thingy? Yeah. We're nobody see. A hatch. What? The table is a hatch. I'm gonna put it on the side. Yes. I need more scanner room fragments. And the multipurpose room. Oh.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I guess no doubt. Oh, I need oxygen.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
No way. Can I make another one? I need more quartz. Yeah, I need more quartz. Trying to avoid the blues. Yeah, I have to make a beacon. Oh my damn, I'm gonna get lost.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, yeah.